Fire team, Voodoo-1, this is the OWLF communication thread for ongoing operation vigilance. Date is April 3rd, 2025. Over. Alright, Zeus has requested that I give you your briefing before you hit the ground for infill, so have your ears open. This next mission is rather unusual. As you were informed before we set out on this fine summer day, recon reports that drug and human trafficking operations have been located in the deepest part of Valverde, and you are being dispatched to stop it through stealth. Civilian casualties will not be tolerated. The catch, though, is what else is waiting out there. 100-degree weather, high humidity, perfect hunting ground. Rumors and supposed sightings by locals and PMC fighters have been intercepted by technical, informing that there may be predator activity in the area. Along with the bodies found skinned and hung up from trees, despined and de-skulled, there have been reports of corpses being dismembered into a reasonable amount of portions. All clean cuts, no jagged markings. We have reason to believe that there may be use of the smart disc involved. Other than the few younger predators wielding a shuriken or two, this Yautja has been observed to be using some sort of bladed frisbee that can hover above ground and be piloted via the wrist computer, dealing lethal damage upon contact with the intended target. There is another catch. Dutch has reported that before he joined our ranks after the 87 incident, he came across similar weaponry in this exact portion of Valverde. For unknown reasons, he has dubbed this particular hunter the Disc Master. While much is still unknown about this Disc Master, the best we can do is inform you of the dangers that the smart disc poses. Three discs can be thrown at once, controlled via the wrist computer, but other theories state that there is a telepathic communication between the disc and its user, explaining how more than one can be piloted at a time. However, it apparently takes great effort and focus to control these weapons. Another variant described by Major Schaefer was an upgraded nano-vibronic edge version, with additions of 6 additional discs with a high-speed molecular chainsaw around the circumference of each disc, unsurprisingly making the weapon all the more dangerous. Nobody complains when a xenomorph infestation breaks out on the planet. They need a blender to make the problem fall in pieces. Anyways, the counter for these weapons. Well, there is not really any counter. Just watch your head when you hear the whizzing. However, Major Schaefer has informed of one supposed weakness. It is that upon calling the disc back to its user, it will zoom back towards the direction that the user is hiding in to pilot it, therefore either revealing the location of the pilot or giving a general direction. Remember, look for the shimmer. The special grenades we equipped you with are designed to counter the Predator's cloaking technology. Alright, Voodoo-1, Zeus has informed me that you are closing in on the infiltration point. We will inform you if anything about the given situation changes. Good luck out there. Stay frosty. Literally.
You got here when you did.
EMC.
Get them off your pitch.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Right over here!
Glad you got here.
Yeah.
Some ammo. Nothing to see here.
I can get up on my own. One, you act like this is the first time. Come on, man! I'm fucking dying out here! make it. Anytime.
That ain't human.
Thanks.
Got fresh bandages here. You should stop the bleeding.
Thanks.
Oh!
Shit.